Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly like, comment, share and subscribe. So the topic for this video is cranial nerves. So there are 12 cranial nerves in total, which are olfactory, optic, oculomotor, trochlear, trigeminal, abducens, facial, vestibulocochlear, glossopharyngeal, vagus, accessory, hypoglossal. So the question is how to learn these. Just remember this one sentence which says O, 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 to take a family vacation, go Vegas and Hawaii. Now we will label the cranial nerves on this diagram. Olfactory nerve whose function is smell. Optic nerve whose function is vision. Oculomotor nerve whose function is movement of eyeball. Trochlear nerve whose function is movement of eyeball. Trigeminal nerve whose function is pain, touch, temperature of skin, face, teeth, gum. Abducens nerve whose function is movement of eyeball. Facial nerve whose function is movement of muscles of ear and face. Vestibulocochlear nerve whose function is hearing. Glossopharyngeal nerve whose function is taste and movement of pharynx. Vagus nerve whose function is movement of pharynx, larynx, GI tract, bronchial tree, heart. Accessory nerve whose function is movement of neck. Hypoglossal nerve whose function is movement of tongue. I hope you all liked this video. Also subscribe to my channel by clicking on the red button below. Thank you.